modern production line has reached the walls of the old factory, it needs to make a 180-degree turn. It's called the power bench, and it's been here for almost 30 years. Biscuits on the outside of the curve travel 3 times faster than those on the inside.
Well, do you think you've made the perfect biscuit?
I don't know, I haven't eaten one.
They look good.
My biscuits have made it through the oven, but now face a battery of tests.